Charlie Brown met Garfield on the way to school. Stepped on his tail. It was not cool. Garfield ran up the tree, then jumped down. Furiously scratched Charlie Brown's eyes out. Charlie Brown met Garfield on the way to school, stepped on his tail, it was not cool. Snoopy tried to kill the cat, but fell flat. Salivated over Charlie Brown's eyeballs. Charlie Brown's eyes rolled down the street. Spinning fast, spinning slow, always on the go, Charlie Brown could not see. A wandering eye gets you nowhere. Don't let it roll too far.
Obviously, you could tell it's a very different song than what Russ wrote, but this was meant for Russ. And these are some of the quotes that I found, which I may or may not have translated correctly. Eat every meal as though it were your last. I hate Mondays. Good times are ahead or behind because they sure aren't here. Once again, I am saved by the miracle of lasagna. His IQ is so low, you can't test it, you have to dig for it. Odie, you remember Odie? Let's talk effort versus return here. You know you can still lead a pointless life without all that running around. I'll rise, but I won't shine. I'm not messy, I'm organizationally challenged. Never leave your food dish under a birdcage. Love me, feed me. Never leave me, and if you want to look thinner, hang around people fatter than you. Charlie Brown met Garfield on the way to school, stepped on his tail, it was not good. Snoopy tried to kill the cat, but fell flat. Salivated over Charlie Brown's eyeballs. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Russ Lossing on the piano. I'm Kyoko, and thank you so much to Kyle for coming all the way from Milford, Connecticut, to open up the stone tonight. And Andy Sanchez, if she's here, for booking us. And thank you for everybody who's here tonight. This stone. See you again next time.
Charlie Brown met Garfield on the way to school. Stepped on his tail. It was not cool.